What's up, guys? I'm going to be doing a quick round of Tetris here. This is like an app on Windows 8. You actually get like a lot of free games. So I'm like just for like these free app features. I think it's actually pretty neat with Windows 8 here. So let's just give it a try. This is Tetris. It's like I guess it's a remake. One thing I don't like about this game is like all the songs are remixed, but I don't know. I mean, they're not bad. Just I sort of miss the old 8-bit tracks, but let's get going. Refresh it real quick. Make sure everything's all right. I suck at Tetris, but just have a quick little bit. Let's see if we can get a 4. Like that little clicking shit. Fit right in there. Okay. That's right, clicks like that. Okay. I think this is a shitty version of Tetris. I mean, it's free, so you can't complain too much. It's like people complain about YouTube. It's free. Bullshit. I think the reason they have free shit like this is because the developer wants to like advertise their work and shit. Boom. Yeah. Right. Yo. Boom. Clean slate. Not right. Oh shit, fuck that up. Singing while doing LP Tetris. Never mind, you press spacebar, drop it. I don't want to play it though. I like always press down on the Nintendo. All right, boom. Come on, fit somewhere. Yeah. Boom. Boom. shit. Keep fucking it up. Looking good. Ah, shit. Level 4. What settings? Musica. Okay. Anyways, thanks for watching. Hopefully my